Well, welcome back. This is the canal fishing channel. Oh, on the intro. It's a New Year's morning. Down at the Gateway Bridge thing. What's about? Been a bit MIA lately. Not doing too many vids, kind of got over it and kind of haven't been fishing much. Well, see how we go. Missed the whole fight. Oh well. Thought I was recording, but obviously not. Missed a good fight with that little guy, the 5-pound line. He'll be illegal. Just maybe. 40-odd. Anyway. Brimbo. Trying to get the good fish on camera. Being sarcastic. Not a bad fish. What a weight to it. It's a cod. Haven't done much. Brim. Big brim. Big brim, it didn't do a whole lot. Fire out your bastard. Four on the nose. 34 centimeter brim. Not too shabby. Trevs are so hard to predict. Ah, you bastard. Whoop, whoop. Nice. Still near the 34 mark. Not as big as the first one. Brim. It's a much bigger fish down there. The one I missed was way bigger than that. Snapper or Trev? Running like a Trev. Snapper, little squire. Mark. Slowly getting a bit smaller. I'm only running 5 pound leader. So, and this is really rocky territory, so you can kind of get away with it. These pan sized snapper. Famous last words until one busts you off. Oh, little pinky. He's 34 too. Another little pinky. one's just a big brim, I reckon. Now, little squire. Squire just follow me around. On the edge. Oh. Didn't have to go to Wellow for snapper today. Probably caught more here than I would out there. But they're not massive schools. Like, I'm only marking one or two by the look of it. And they're just coming on the hook. He's just 35.